Hello, wilderness enthusiasts! Are you looking for a nail-biting animal duel to keep you at the edge of your seats? Are you bored of the predictable predator-prey hunts? There are no lionesses and deer in this video. Here, we have a fantabulous gleaming 500-kilogram anaconda dealing with a huge mama gorilla. Before we get into it, please spare 5 seconds to press the subscribe button if you haven't yet. Done? Alright, let's begin! Why is an anaconda versus gorilla fight a worthy guess game? Anacondas are predominantly tropical animals, mostly found in dense areas such as the Amazon jungle in South America. Compared to the damp areas, gorillas are habituated in warm and dry climates in African countries. If you picture the oceanic gap between their habitats, it seems impossible to have them on the same land, let alone have them face each other in a duel. Well, rare matches are a feast for the eyes, and explorers hungrily wait for the chance to catch a glimpse. Though the probability is slim, there are a few chances the typically designed predator and the bulky defender could encounter a rough duel. You might find enticing videos which will make you think you know who's the more dominant one, but the stakes are high when you truly try and guess the outcome of the fight. If you look at their strategies individually, you'll get a better idea as to why this guessing game is so wild. Let's explore the great anaconda's fighting tricks. You would be surprised to know that an anaconda never bites or swallows its prey at the first attack. Surprising, right? We tend to believe that anacondas are mindless monsters that gobble entire animals in a single gulp the first time they set their eyes on them. Do they even have eyes? When we think of anacondas, all we think of is their huge, fanged mouth. The truth is, anacondas enjoy a duel as much as we do watching them. It is a risky fight, and the sleek creature tests the strength and endurance of its opponent to the maximum. There are a few factors that might favor the fight with a giant snake. The first thing acting in their favor is the land on which they are fighting. Snakes are predominantly smooth-scaled and glide more easily in slippery land. Gorillas, in comparison, are more comfortable with rough, dry patches. It can be the biggest hit for the slithering beast to score well if the soil is muddy and slippery. Anacondas also have the advantage of having an unusually smooth body, even for a snake. The anatomical structure of the anaconda is the greatest advantage for it to fight tactfully. Why? Of course, there are no limbs that the gorilla can grab onto hurt. Snake skin is very difficult to grip, making things harder for the gorilla. Now, you can imagine how the shining, rope-like snake can easily wind around the gorilla, asphyxiating it to death. Now, let's talk about the hidden strength of the anaconda. If you think it's just the size of the anaconda that gives it an advantage, you are underestimating its muscular strength. The entire length of its body is well-toned with muscles, capable of squeezing you to death with its humongous strength. Scientifically, the pressure is up to 90 pounds per square inch, which is quite enough to suck away any creature's breath. Well, now you know. A tight hug takes on a completely different meaning when you're talking about a 500-kilogram snake. If you are impressed with the anaconda and feel the mentioned factors are sufficient to weigh your probabilities, analyzing the gorilla's strengths and strategies will drag you back to level zero. Even though you might feel that the snake has the current advantage, a mother gorilla, as we will see, can be exceptional in a duel. How can a mother gorilla exceed layman expectations? Research shows that around 90% of gorilla traits are similar to humans. They are undoubtedly one of the advanced social creatures in the wild. Female gorillas are usually found in groups with their offspring and are comparatively more protective than the male. Attacking a mother gorilla can be challenging, even for a 500-kilogram anaconda. Gorillas in general are known to be quite aggressive, and mother gorillas can get violently defensive if they feel their young one is threatened. As we know, the females of the most species in the animal kingdom are more ferocious than the males. Is this because of their motherly traits, or because they have more hunting prowess? Maybe it's a mixture of both. Look at the lioness, for example, that does all of the hunting along with grooming her cubs. The mother gorilla, too, is a terrifying force and a great match for the anaconda. Wild gorillas often prefer to be left undisturbed. They are inherently protective of their group's weakest members in the event of an attack. A female gorilla weighs around 100 kilograms and has a record handling strength of 10 times its weight. they instantly display defensive behavior with their inherited instincts towards their babies. Now, if the anaconda commits the mistake of meandering close to a gorilla infant, it better be prepared for a hell of an attack. The burly gorillas seem to be in their own world most of the time, but that's not the case in a fight. They became increasingly alert and agile. Their movements are well coordinated and swift, enough to confuse the anaconda. They're good with strategizing and are well equipped to dodge and confuse the snake as a human would. An interesting fact is that snakes can only sense vibrations through the earth, unable to catch faint noises. The gorilla is well aware of this weak point and takes advantage of it. Gorillas love to stomp and jump around, landing thunderously from a tree, or even throwing rocks away from where they are to befuddle the anaconda. Are you befuddled too? We know you thought you had the winner pegged. When you break down individual strong and weak points, things get more uncertain and exciting. It is quite a captivating match when both opponents get to full form and act true to their traits. Gorillas possess close to human cleverness, strategy, and brute force. Anacondas have the advantage of size and speed. It's a touch-and-go situation when it comes to these two fighting it out. A bit of luck is the only thing that might tilt one another's game. If you found this video interesting, do like it and share it with your friends. Who do you think will win between a mother gorilla and an anaconda? Place your bets in the comments below. Also, press the bell icon to keep updated with more such videos. Until next time, goodbye!